The Japanese brand Nissan has always been producing the cars that are premium yet affordable. With its release of cars like Sunny, Kicks, Micra and X-Trail, they have gained popularity in the Nepalese market. The Nissan Kicks is quoted as the intelligent SUV. The difference between smart and intelligent is that the smartness comes from the effort we put into something, but intelligence is something we are born with. So basically, Nissan Kicks is produced with all the necessary components to make it an intelligent SUV effortlessly. Maybe it is the reason why Nissan is the leading Japanese car manufacturer in China, Russia, and Mexico, and the largest car manufacturer in North America. The company states that they are proud of what the latest version of Kicks has become. The SUV is compact and sophisticated, yet very spacious from the inside. The edgy details, sharp cuts in the flanks, and the boomerang-shaped tail lamps are the few attractive features of the exterior. The doors are designed in such a way that the whole piece of door opens and the dirt and mud in the base of the door doesn't bother us when we get in or out of the vehicle. The ground clearance of the SUV is 210 mm, keeping you protected from scratching the base of your vehicle in uncertain terrain. The 1498cc powered engine produces 106 PS power at 5600 RPM and 142 Nm torque power at 4000 RPM. The fuel tank capacity is 50 liters and the mileage it gives is 14.23 to 20.45 km per liter depending upon the road you're driving on. Company claims that the SUV can climb the steep hills up to 45 degrees. The interior has added an aesthetical value to the SUV. The steering is adjustable to your convenience. The 8-inch floating touchscreen looks fancy and has both Apple CarPlay and Android Auto for the smartphone connectivity. The buttons are placed in the hands of the driver in such a way that it does not become a distraction while driving. The seats are very comfortable and has a perfect space for the passenger to sit, even in long drives. The SUV has various safety features such as ABS, driver and passenger airbags, rear view camera, parking sensors and dual horn. It comes in 7 different colors to choose from. It comes in all basic colors so that you can choose your favorite one. The price of the SUV is 52,99,000 in Nepal. It gives a tough competition to Hyundai Creta by providing almost all the features in a low budget. Book your test drive now. This is a wrap. If you like our video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. This is Devashish from Reviews Nepal, signing off.